But covetous, as I explained last week, is very different. It's about jealousy and envy about other people that you want what they have to be yours. Hallelujah. And that's where jealousy and envy is thrive, brings to gossip and slander. The Bible says, you will not inherit the kingdom of God. And the kingdom of God is the way that we live our life. Before the kingdom of heaven, we are living the kingdom of God. So when you belong to the church, you need to understand you can belong to the church, but you are not belonging to the kingdom. So when COVID-19 comes, those that belong to the kingdom, they can go through the kingdom.
Hallelujah.
Because you are a member of the kingdom. The kingdom lifestyle. Your thinking. The way that you live your life. You are very diligent. And you are a hard worker. You are a very honest person. You deal with issue with transparency. Those are the kingdom living. So you can face anything that's thrown to you because of the kingdom lifestyle. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. And we can go even to simplify. You can go to your workplace. You do your job very good, very well. You sign on time. You don't put in sick leave just because you are lazy or tired. Those are the kingdom living. When we come to Jesus, it helps us to live a kingdom living. Not only go to heaven. When you receive Jesus, you are going to heaven. He said, I am the way, I am the truth, and I am the life. But before you die, you must live a kingdom principle in this life. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Heaven is not here, but you can bring heaven here. Just because of your lifestyle. Just because that you trust in the word of God. While the people trust in their work, while the people trust in their money, while the people trust in the physical things, you are walking by faith. You believe in God. You believe the hands of God. So you can achieve like those that achieve in this world just because you are living a kingdom style. Because the favor of God will be with you. His provision will be with you. His protection will be with you. And that is the kingdom living. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. That's why Jesus said in Matthew chapter 6:33. Seek ye first the kingdom of God. Seek ye first the kingdom of God. It's not a place. It's not a place. It's not a church. It's not an organization. The kingdom is Jesus to sit and live and reign in your life.